leaving for Florida tomorrow at about 5 o'clock in the morning. So I'm gonna be, this is the 21st right now, so you're probably gonna see this vlog on the 23rd because our flight is tomorrow the 22nd. And I will record some of that. I will record probably in the morning sometime and throughout the airport. So stay tuned for that. So there's gonna be vlogs all the way until probably Sunday. So I'm going to the Braves spring training game Saturday versus Toronto, and I will vlog that too. So, yeah.
place and stuff. And yeah. And I hear people coming, so I'm just gonna turn our clock this way.
Man, this is a nice resort.
Okay, but tomorrow there's people window open. Okay, but tomorrow is Fort Wilderness, and then Friday, which would be Saturday's vlog, is when Miranda Talks returns. I went to Magic Kingdom with her. I forgot which room I was in. Oh crap. Oh well, but. Okay, it's this one. It was double. But, yeah, then Friday's, or Saturday's the Brave Fan, so it'll be Sunday's vlog. So, I'll see you later.
Alright, so we made it to the boardwalk because we are eating at an ESPN restaurant. Let's see where we are right now. And I will record the ESPN restaurant. So I'm just recording where I'm walking right now. So yeah. Disney's Boardwalk. That's where we are. So we made it here. Well, but no one's here. So yeah. It's a pretty cool restaurant. And if we ever get to walk up around, I'll record everything else.
Oh, so you got one now. You can get one of those, or if you plan to mark that hammer, we give you a Brady ball. It's a little deflated here, but it goes in a little and hits that rim. Now, somebody got it. There you go. So you're at one of these already. All right.